It's Saturday, August 3rd at about 9 o'clock in the morning, and the dogs and I are over on the Cataraqui Trail, walking east from the Walker Road parking area towards the town of Sydenham. And from there, we'll walk along Sydenham Lake Lakeshore, probably for a few kilometers to the east, and then head back. It's sultry, 25 degrees, about 90% humidity, calm and semi-overcast with a filtered sun. Very humid. Okay, it's just after 10 o'clock and we've reached the Bodding Road area, which is often where we start our more easterly walks from. So we've been going over an hour. I think we're going to head back now. That'll get us back about 11 or 11:15 or something, and get us back before the real heat of the day sets in. Okay, 11:15, and we're just finishing up our hike here on the Cataraqui Trail down at Sydenham. I hope you enjoyed that walk along the lake shore. And the day continues to get warmer and more humid, so it's a good thing we're getting this over with right now and can go back and do other things. Catch you later.